this is a story about an old roping voice I've had. I used to drink some rope every now and then. And those of you that work with working horses know and understand that once in a while, once in a great while, you run across a horse that just, man, they just love what they do. They lay their ears back and they just can't wait to get it done. And this is one of them horses. Had to give him up. Song just called Pepper. This old pony seems some miles. He worked arenas with grace and style. He's calm and so true. Got the bear, he's like a man. Slow the tracks back and stick the can. Hit him up just to anyone. Was old Pepper, he's a good one.
Thank you.